Hey guys, so we are back for a new video and we are here in Bantayan, Cordova. So yeah, we are going to a beach, but kinda special beach, it's kinda wild one. So yeah, we are walking now, going there. Have something to say?
Nothing, yeah, malapit na kami sa beach guys.
Let's go!
Kasi gusto ni Cora mag-swimming ngayon, so yeah, nilala ko siya sa Bantayan, Cordova Beach. So ngayon guys, naglalakad lang kami ni Tora papunta ng beach. Kasi sobrang init. Gustong gusto talaga niya mag-swimming sa dagat. Okay?
Yeah, want to swim?
Yeah. Yeah, sakto-sakto guys. Malapit lang beach dito.
Did you park our big car?
No car. So guys, andito na kami guys. Sobrang ganda dito guys. Look at guys. So nice. So guys, dito na si Flo. Magpapahatid kami guys dun sa middle. So sasakay kami ng bangka. Oops. You hold it guys. Just sit down.
Okay, pakuha lang yung bus after 1 hour ba?
Oo. Oh. Asa mo?
Asa ko na? Saka na naisan. Saka na bus ba?
Sandbar?
Oo. Kayo ka na.
So guys, andito na kami guys. Sobrang ganda ng view guys. Tingnan nyo.
Sobrang nagustuhan nito guys. Kami guys, may sandbar dito. Titingnan nyo guys. Sobrang ganda. Tingnan nyo si Flo, happy-happy siya guys. Sobrang happy.
Flo is ready to swim guys. Not later in the side. Go. Just swim. So nice view guys. Flo is here, the mermaid.
Happy.
Yeah, so much happy guys. Guys, kami sobrang chill namin dito guys. Dito kami sa gitna. Sobrang ganda ng hangin. Sarap sa feeling.
He's enjoying. Ooh, we can just wait.
Nice. Yeah, it's kind of cloudy. It's not like so strong sun. Cold wind.
The model of the week guys, look at that.
Guys, lalakad na sa gitna ng
sobrang nag-enjoy si Flo guys. Mag-stay kami dito ng 1 hour guys. Is a fish or crab?
Shell.
A shell.
We call it the Bernard.
Maybe?
Bernard Lermit.
What? Bernard what?
Bernard Lermit.
So hard to pronounce. Sobrang hirap i-pronounce. And then shell.
Go out.
Mermaid. Flo is enjoying. Chill well ga.
So guys, pabalik na kami guys. Tapos na si Flo mag-swimming.
Yeah, I feel so refreshed. But so much salt on my skin now.
It's okay, as long as we enjoy.
Yeah, so much enjoying really. I feel like so calm now.
Yeah, grabe yung view doon guys. Ah, sobrang ganda. Ang yung tubig, sobrang linaw. Kaya gustong gusto ni Flo bumalik doon. Now nagpo-food hunt kami. Hinahanap kami ng pagkain kasi gutom na si Flo eh.
Yeah, we'll find food.
Food.
I want ice cream again.
Ice cream?
Yeah.
I can't find.
Just with this weather, I always want like cold things, even food. I want veggies. That's my mood during this weather.
I think we can find ice cream now. We just need to walk a little. So good feeling after swimming. Plus the wind guys, sobrang hangin dito guys. So guys, nag-rindom muna kami. Burger and ice cream. Get on some show, show them. Bro, favorite. Or your Sunday. So guys, tapos na kami mag-merienda guys. Sobrang nakagutom. Galing sa beach, tapos naglakad.
We're looking for our dinner and we heard about the good pongku-pongku in this area of Cordova. So yeah, we want to try there.
Naghanap kami ng pongku-pongku guys sa may seaside. Kasi paborito na ni Flo yung pongku-pongku. Especially ngoyong.
Yeah, I heard they are really, really good ngoyong. I don't know how you pronounce friend.
Ngoyong.
So guys, nandito kami, nakahanap kami ng spot na mauupuan guys. So we're chilling.
Yeah, we are waiting for the dinner time. Because it's still early and we want to chill, so we just sit in the shadow close to the sea. So nice.
Nag-aantay kami ng 5 PM guys kasi 4 pa eh. Kasi mamaya mag-open na yung pungko-pungko na inaantay namin. At saka sa likod namin guys is karsada na. So, nagtatago lang kami dito guys. Tired face?
Yeah, I am, but I'm relaxed.
Okay, so chill. Walang ingay. Maraming bangka. I'm hungry. Gutom na ako guys.
Gusto ko nang kumain ng marami. Tara si Flo. So hungry.
I'm not.
I'm not hungry.
I eat ice cream.
Yeah, okay.
He's the one always hungry. He's daot, but his tummy is like a combo.
Yeah, daot, but eat a lot.
Yeah.
That's me. Ako na. So guys, parang nakita na namin yung pungko-pungko na hinahanap ni Flo, guys.
Near me,
yeah. Yeah. Nandito kami sa Cordova Roro.
Roro.
Parang ito na yun, guys, yung pungko-pungko na hinahanap ni Flo. I hope na meron sila. So guys, nandito na kami. Naghahapunan na kami dito, guys, sa seaside na barbecue. So ito yung ulam namin, guys. Kasi gusto gusto ni Flo kumakain ng chicken barbecue. Saka sobrang peaceful din dito. Yun na, guys, walang konti lang tao. Saka dagat na yung sa kabila, guys.
Guys, that's the end of the video and our good day also at the beach. It was really enjoying, but we walk a lot, like we were really tired, but still it was quality time, so much enjoying. So now it's time for the shout out. So the first shout out is for Renz Benedict Vega from Camarines Norte.
Shout out Renz Benedict from Camarines Norte.
Next is for RTV from QC.
Shout out RTV from Quezon City.
Next is for Dante Alagenu Mabasa from Lapu-Lapu City, Buaya.
Shout out Dante from Buaya, Lapu-Lapu City.
Shout out to Ariston Vlog from Tarlac. Thank you for watching.
Shout out Ariston Vlog from Tarlac.
Next is a shout out to your 4 baby Delta from Taguig.
Yeah, shout out to your 4 baby Delta from Taguig.
Thank you for watching. Next is shout out to Tatacons TV from Saudi Arabia.
Shout out Tatacons TV from Saudi Arabia.
Next is shout out to Danny from New Jersey. Thank you for watching us.
Shout out Danny from New Jersey.
Shout out to Sandy Magpanua from San Francisco, Agusan del Sur, Mindanao.
Shout out Sandy Magpanua from Agusan del Sur, Mindanao.
Shout out to Elson Tequero, Bulacan, Philippines.
Shout out Elson Tequero from Bulacan.
Thank you for watching us again. Another one for Daryl Tobias to Santa Ana, Cagayan Valley.
Shout out Danny Daryl Tobias from Santa Ana, Cagayan Valley.
And that's it. And one last shout out is special shout out to my handsome dad who is actually watching our vlog, but even he doesn't speak English, so I will do it in French. So dédicace à toi mon papa, je t'aime très 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 fort. Merci de regarder nos vidéos et j'espère que tu profites. Bisous.